Okay, hello everyone. My name is Wei Yu, Gan Wei Yu, and I'll be translate from yes.
Jawab-jawab ya, apa ya? Aku ngadain di Taiwan ya, Bali lo. Kemasi Taiwan, Aken, sejauh kala Aken. Tutsu wa katau, uli aku sejauh cikir janumun. Awan na, kemuda izin tu menerci wajik ta Paiwan, ta Wikipedia nua se Paiwan. Naki jauh cikir amen tua pacara kajunangan katua semer-semer.
Hello everyone. My name is Jiayuan from Taiwan, Taitung. And today, I'm going to talk to you about our Paiwan Wikipedia and about the articles of ethnoplants and traditional naming system.
Uri malayawa ijin taichu. Sangasangasan uri kivuwaken taichu aku kinayan. Kemasi ngadan na cemer-cemer. Kau sika masan musal, uli kivu wakan taza ca sangas a kinalian, na kacunangan na ngadan. Kau bili-bilian, awana pacara a maka semer-semer aku binecik itua wiki kemasi tutuanga.
Okay, so today I'm going to talk to you about the main three parts. And first one, we'll talk about my tribe named after a plant. And the second one, I'm going to talk about the old tribe and the name of the land. And the third part, I'll talk about the current Wikipedia articles of plant.
Kau sangat-sangat-san. Izoa shiga takalya kemilian sun taichu a semula.
Okay, first, I would like to ask you guys here, do you know this plant or have you ever seen this plant before?
Aichu a semula kanarunadun ayaman avana vauj sa uri kemerap aisu a cemer taza kasu izo a tuku kau uri makadijin a arab a arabu a vangar taisu tu parisi a kata masan zangar.
So this plant we call in our language called kanadunadung. And in English name show here, and you can Google it later if you can. And it's one of the most important plant for us to use to celebrate to gods or to do some praise when we use this plant.
Kau, uli ku sija cik gentleman, izuang a rusa kinalian. Awana jauh cikar, awana javukar, awana kanarun. Aisua kanaruna kinalian, izua miri-miringan. Masan na liawanan a kanadunadun, imaza a kajunangan. Sa papungada na niya lamal-lamalian taisua kinalian, kanarun ayah.
Okay, and now I'm going to talk about there are two tribes. One called javukar. And the other one called Ganadun. And there is the legend told by the elders from the tribe, from the local. So the name is from the story, the mythology. So we have this name.
Kau aisua javukar a kinalian, izua milingan uta. Kasi choyan yang a, izua nga cao-cao a kaki. Naki jajaran jaya mamazanian dua pajawang. Kau nasa mamazan Masa mamaza dia maju I kinalian nanga. Na pasun dia maju taza kasu a venuva nu temabau. Sa malyava-lyava dia maju kau papu ngadan da timija a kinalian ja vukar aya. Ai su a vukar aya dia maju avan na kasu a pasukan.
So about the name of this tribe, Dabugad, it's in the old time, we have the story. One day there is a group of people and led by the traditional leader and to the land, and they saw the plant and growing there. So they named the tribe, the name, the local place, this name, Dabugad.
Nakira ngenda agen tu liawa jau cikre a nama ya tu su itua kinalian. Sa nakemelyang agen tu ai sua nimija kai izua pacukan a pacara nia cemer-cemer.
So it's because that I heard a lot of stories about like this. So I found that like it's very interesting in Paiwan language itself. It has a lot of related to plants, to the land. Not only the language.
Kau shika masa musal, aisu a zuma a ngoda ngadan na kajunangan, wasika shika ayaman, awana ja sangas a kinalian nua ja javukar. Ka 1930 a savir izua huris na lipun a shifu. Naki pa jawang a nia kinalian a pasa tua ka lizukan. Yakwa ika lemau ui a mamajangilan sa aminanga a semamaza I basikasikau. Ka kapicu aru a cavi lianga sa izuanga a cao-cao a semamaza I kajizukan I kanarun.
And actually before there is the old tribe, the name called Vasikasikau, and in the 1930, Taiwan at that time is taken over by Japanese government. So the Japanese government, under the rule of the Japanese government, the people of the tribe was forced to move, and later the leader say yes, okay, then we move, and then it's the history of the tribe.
Washikashikao, ai suanga dana basukan, awana liyawa kao imaza, sa uri kikao amen tai zua.
So as you can see, in the tribe, we have a lot of plants like this, as the picture see here.
Kau azuma azuma ngada na kajundangan avana jala yap. Kau na kivu dia ramayan uta nu setsevong tua se sakjuan a kinalian uli gila lain ta sakjuku a cao-cao izua I kajundangan na kicha caya a kinalian sa maya masebu dua sakjuan aza kajunangan sa pinaka ta jalala avana laya ya a pacukan manu izua ita a kurakura a jalala aya dia yamaren sa pabungadan a kinalian.
So here is another name of the tribe called Daradab, and it's in the old time, the elders say when people get sick in the tribe, so we have this name to help to, we help to get away the sick, not can help people be healthy, not no sick.
Aitu a zuma a ngada na kajundangan. Izua a kachilai ava na pasukan a liao a kachilai. Izua katu, izua tangas. izua chukan. Aizua chukan na basukan avana izuanga a zalung. Aya a lamaljamalan. Maka dijen a temukar a chau chau izua. Izua a katsudas. Aizua katsudas a basukan maka di a basun da temudas imaza a chau chau.
So here, as we can see the picture, there are also many names in Paiwan. It's very interesting. So first we can see Akachidachidai. It means we have many rocks or stones. So the place, we name the place, it's called Akachidachidai, rocks. And also we have the name called Gadu, means mountain. When the place we see many mountains, we call it Gadu and have mountains. And also we have some place, for example, we place to get water and we call it chugan, and there's water, then we can get the water and we can drink. And also there's a name called gatsidas. Gatsidas means the rise of the sun. So at the gatsidas, we can see the rise of the sun.
Saka uri pataki ya gan a venechi da jiao chi ge nuo binai wanan ga tua ma le.
So because of all this, I think that Paiwan language is very interesting. So I start to write and record the story between Paiwan language and plant.
Ka 2021 a chavian naki cha chiu a benechi agan da binaiwanan idua wiki sa na benne jan agan a benechi Tua jagai katua shika kudanan nua cemer-cemer itua Paiwan a wiki. Aza ku kini watakan ta jamal-jamalun aku si vencik.
So since 2021, I started to participate in writing Paiwan Wikipedias and join the group of Paiwan user group. And later, I tried to write more about the Paiwan traditions and Paiwan plants. And also, not only I write, also I go back to ask the elders the meaning or the use of the language.
Nabani likagan ta jiao chi ge ren nua gu ginalian sa wen de qi wen qi agen yi dua wei ge gao Patsutsun sa ki kayam tua katubu. Nu izua a marati malian nua katubu a si aya. Avan na ku chi sangas a venechik a jiao chi ge nua ginalian.
So when I start to write Paiwan Wikipedias, I also read a lot of books as a reference. And many books in the old time, they record the history of Paiwan.
Masan izua maladi malian noa jasi batsukan a jagai mavana china validan noa marga kinalian saka uri bakalya ijen sa bajengi.
And also, as we know, Paiwan is not only a community, we have many communities, many tribes. So the Paiwan language itself can be diverse in different places, in different tribes. So there is a lot we need to learn, and there is a lot of more tribes we need to visit, and we need to respect each other. Even we have different expression in different Paiwan tribes.
Saka uliam juruvu a katsalisian na katsachiu a venechik itua wiki dutsu. Sa ja patsuni a kakiyan kakaiyan no nama kuda a nuwakan saka ma patsun tu ja kudai a venechi a na shika takalyan a ki jau chikara aitsu a ja chinarivatan a jara nama peluk tua taritu a sensengan.
And so we really hope to recruit more Paiwan people and to join us to together write Paiwan Wikipedia. And then when we really take part in the project, we can see the diversity of our own language. And we can show how the language itself keeps the local stories.
读书那期嘟噜嘟噜阿南阿沙文的其他跟大叫起个了，努阿古吉那样，那是祖玛多阿里奥阿西南马马里安努阿加盖乌达，沙加乌亚吉吉兰个大，我大叫起个沙文的其阿米里米里安，马里马里马沙鲁。
And now I'm still on the path.Learning and writing about my own community, my own tribe. And I define the, in Paiwan language, we say ligijan. It's, I don't really know how to express it, but it's the we say subtlety of the Paiwan language. So I would also like to encourage you all to listen to the story and write the story. Thank you.
比利比利人，爱出阿古吉那人阿巴亚巴加亚阿玛嘎沉默沉默，伊做阿鲁阿布鲁萨嘎乌能旺阿阿古比那奇。
So there is the vocabulary. We can see. For now, I write many. I have written many plants on wiki on Paiwan Wikipedia. So all of this.
ありがとうございます。
Okay, thank you. Sorry, and finally, he wants to sing from Paiwan song for all of you. And it's about, the lyric is about, it's very happy that we can get all together here. So...
马里马里杜萨嘎岛，吼咿呀吼啊那吼哈呀，萨杰嘎那玛那苏拉苏，吼咿呀吼啊那吼哈呀。巴西嘎彩呀什么奈，吼咿呀吼啊那吼嗨呀，萨杰嘎那玛西勒万，吼咿呀吼啊那吼嗨呀，乌呀那玛勒瓦。那个马比了，马塞鲁
，Thank you。